This is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am going to discuss a very important information regarding the PWD strand. So please try to listen my word very carefully, and if you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. So first of all, you need to have the physical verification clearance, then only you will get the admission in NIT IIIT GFA college. Otherwise you may face the problem during that also. So many of you are having the less disability in your body, but you have the 40% certificate. Many of you have 60% certificate, but in your body it is only 40% or even less than that also. So you all will face the problem if you will not follow the right guidelines, because in India there are lots of NIT IIIT GFA where the physical verification will be done, and you have to go to the right center to clear your physical verification very easily, because some of the center will be easy checking and some of the center will be having the strict checking. So you have to take care of everything. Once you register with my guidance, I will be taking care of that, because you can take the reference from last year guidance in my channel. There are lots of video. Many students we are having the problem, and I have guided them successfully even with 10% or 50% disability. It is not like that you need to do any type of wrong thing. Suppose if you don't have a finger or your finger is having gone in some accident, then how you will write and it is having the problem in your studies. So in this case you should have the reservation. But once you go for the certificate making, they will only make you 10% or 20%. So in this case, what you need to do, if you have made the certificate by some means, by providing some support to the doctors, I you can understand whatever I am telling you, because many parents have contacted me for the same. I don't want to do any type of wrong thing, because you have the problem in your body. That's why I'm here to support you. It is not like I will take the charge and I will provide you the wrong admission. It is not like that. I will be just helping you, because suppose some students have lost their four fingers or three fingers, how they will study? So the PWD reservation is for those students who are having the problem in their body, and even after that they want to study. So it's a matter of respect. That's why I'm making the video again and again for PWD student. I don't think more than me any person have made the video for PWD. Many of you can relate to my words. So this was the first thing that you need to take care, that is physical verification, because once the physical verification will be done, I will be having the complete idea which doctor is going to which place, and I will be having the complete information where the checking will be easy, where the checking will be strict. So everything I will be informing you once you register. If you think that I will register that time, I may not take your registration that time, because lots of students already registered and I am the single person who will be guiding you. There is a backend team, but one-to-one talking will be done with me only. So that's why I will be taking the limited registration. It is not only to take the registration, also to deliver, that is to fulfill your responsibility. So if you want, you can contact me. I'm not advertising anything, I'm just informing you, because many of you will be coming after the physical verification that they have rejected me, what I will do now. So that time nothing can be done. Let me inform you now itself, because that time you will be doing only drop for the next year, and it is quite regretful, and many of the dropper can relate to my words. So this was the first thing. And next thing is, many students even up to now don't know that they need very less marks as compared to general EWS OBC. So please try to watch my different video in PWD playlist. You will able to get the idea. In JE Advance only 60, 70, even 40 marks is enough to get the IIT college. Many students don't know, that's why they give up and they think that I will do the drop for the next year. So for PWD, dropping is like a crime. You are having lots of reservation, even after that you are doing the drop. So it's totally wrong. You are not doing justice with your study career, because 1 year is having lots of value in your academic career. So please try to keep in your mind the physical verification and also the preparation strategy, because suppose some student is targeting 200 marks, some student is targeting 70 marks, how both the preparation will be same? I am not restricting you to get only 70 marks. You can get 200 plus marks, but it is one type of foolish behavior, that is by going for 200 marks and you will end up with getting 20 marks. It is your career. You can't take risk here. It is not a game. It is your career. It is your life. So please first secure your place. Thereafter you can achieve how much That is, as much possible you can score the marks in the exams, but first try to secure yourself. So this was the complete information regarding the PWD student. It is technical thing I have informed you for preparation. I have already uploaded the video. I will make some more video for PWD student very soon in the same channel for the preparation as well as the cutoff regarding as well, and you will get the same information in Hindi language in my Hindi channel. It is Admission Academy as well. Thank you.